Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to a new episode of Football Manager Reddit Edition. In today's episode, we are going to start right away with four of our players in the team of the week. So we have Xavier Doherty, Christopher Allen, Helder Makengo, and April Most Amazing. So congratulations to them and to the whole team. This means that we've started to play good football again, and having so many of our players in the team of the week means we are on the right path now. So yeah guys, let's move on, and maybe we are going to win the promotion in this episode. Let's see. Okay, it seems that Paul is injured for up to 3 weeks due to a concussion in the training session. So yeah, we won't have two of our left backs and Jack McCarthy as well. And obviously I'm not happy about it, but I hope that we can manage this crisis. Okay lads, it's time for the first match of the episode. We are going to play against the lower table team Forest Green, while Reddit City are going against the dead last position Grimsby Town, I think they are called. I don't recall, but anyway, they've managed to win against us in the first half of the season, so that's interesting. But yeah, this is the guy we have to look out for, and yeah, let's do the quick selection real quick now. And yeah, we are on the second place at the moment, but I remind you that we still have one match to play. And if we win this, we are going to get back in the first position. So we don't depend on Coventry losing so that we regain our top spot in the league, and hopefully we won't need that. I really hope so. I decided to give this match to McLean in attack. I think he didn't start any matches, recent matches, for some weeks now, and I think it's time for him to do that. What should I go with? Okay, let's go for this one. Okay, some of you were motivated. That's good enough for me. And let's go, guys. Come on. We need to regain our top spot in the league, top position. Grigoriev now with pass on the other side of the field to Fidi, and Fidi is going to try the crossing now, and that was a good attempt for the first 25 seconds of the game. We had a chance there. They are struggling with some match fitness issues, it seems. We don't have that problem. We have plenty of rotation, plenty of players to rotate every single game. Even if we play in cups, I still think we are going to manage it. Okay, let's see now. Grigoriev again with a pass to Sam Lucera to Jason Grace. We are keeping the possession, which is nice. Okay, Jack Young now to Grigoriev, and that's a penalty, guys. That's a penalty, and Noah Green is going to take it. I won't take his penalties again. I know I did this before, and he takes it without any problem. Very confident. That's his second goal of the season, so I'm very pleased with that. Also, I think that we should win by scoring more goals now. we've already took the lead by, but we have to expand on it, build on it. That's the only way to go forward as a club, as a club. In this type of matches, we need to win easily, and failing to do so would mean that we are not a strong enough team, a good enough team for Premier League or even Championship. And now we've received a, let's not call it unlucky goal, because hitting the bar in the first place was lucky for us, but it rebounded and they've managed to score. Yeah, actually I think Doty saved it. I'm sorry for that. It wasn't a post hit. It was a save from our keeper. But let's hope that now we can take the lead back. Come on, Johnny Pizza. Okay, Jack Young runs for the ball and wins it. Okay, Jason Grace managed to keep the ball there. Very nice. And we are still attacking. Come on. And yes, very nice. Very nice play, and we quickly recover from that equalizer. Now we are leading again, and first position on the table. Once again, it's ours. It was a nice place, a nice play here. This is lucky. This was a lucky goal. So I guess it was a bit of karma involved. So none of the teams can complain. Let's see now, maybe we have another chance. Okay, this should be no problem for Johnny. Now Johnny to Green. Okay, we still have the possession and the highlight continues, so maybe we are going to score again. Come on. Okay, Grace again. A very long highlight. It seems that they cannot very nice goal. Very nice goal. One of my favorites so far. This should be a contender for the Goal of the Month award. No doubt about that. A powerful strike. Let's see that again. Very nice. And yeah, I was saying that Forest Green doesn't seem to understand what's going on in the field. Whatever they do, we regain possession. We are dominating them on the possession field. And yeah guys, I don't think we are going to have any issues in this match. I will praise you for this, and hopefully we can expand on the lead. It helps us with the morale. And Coventry now is leading away. They are again on the first position, but we still have a match on our hands, so that's okay. And the first half is almost over. 3 minutes to go. Okay, let's see. One more highlight. They have a chance here. Come on, defend it. Oh my god, poor marking there. It was very poor, but yeah, what can I say, we need to concentrate a little bit more, I think. And yeah, that was very bad from both our defenders and from Doty as well. I think he Maybe he could have saved it, maybe. It's difficult to judge in a 2D engine, but the shot didn't look very powerful, or the header. So I think he could have saved that. Our rivals, Reddit City, are still looking for the goal or the goals. They didn't manage to score yet, and they really need to. They really need to in case they still want to promote, which I'm sure they do. But yeah, let's see what substitutions we have available. I'll bring Tim Deron. He deserves more playtime, but he's still very young. He has plenty of years left for him to develop and play more matches. So for this season, I think his playtime was acceptable. I think the manager was fair enough with him, and let's see. Maybe we should bring on Ricardo Silva. McLean didn't have the best of matches, but maybe Ricardo can do something. And Green now. Okay, very nice. Fidi with another goal. Oh my god, it was offside. I was afraid it might be, but I'm struggling to understand how that was offside. Maybe I don't understand the game rules, but that didn't look as offside to me. I thought it was offside by judging by the reactions, but yeah, let's bring on. Let's bring on Lee, Aaron Lee, because he hasn't played for such a long time now. I wanted to go for Wombo, but Wombo plays pretty often, and as in the starting 11 as well. Aaron didn't have many starting matches, and yeah, I'm not happy with the overall performance. This isn't a good score for us, and I'm not happy, but let's hope that we are at least going to win it. Still a few minutes to go, and now they have a highlight, or maybe we do. Come on, Silva. What was that pass? I don't understand, but okay. They are attacking now. Come on, don't, please. Okay. Wow, that was a close one, but Doty saved us there. Really good save from him. Let's hope he can do it again. Okay, they are really trying to get the ball in the net. There's no doubt they are pushing for the equalizer. 2 minutes to go, and they are still attacking. Okay, we have the ball now. Grigoriev, come on. Not our fastest player, but he did a good run there. Oh, come on. Okay, we were a little bit lucky there, but the highlight continues. We have it now. Tim Deer on the left wing for Silva, and now Silva for Grigoriev. But a very poor shot attempt. And I think that should be it, guys. I think that should be it. 30 seconds left of play time. Okay, good tackle there from Jack West. And come on ref, blow the whistle. And it's all over, guys. It's all over. We've got the 3 points. It wasn't the best performance, but I'll take the win. And I'm curious to see what Redditt City managed to do. Okay, very nice. They've won as well. So good for them. Papa Kwabena managed to score as well. It was his second goal of the season, same as Noah. And I think they are in the playoffs, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, they are 1 point above the 8th place, and they still have one match on their hand, so it's looking good for them. Let's hope they can manage to win the promotion playoffs as well. But we'll see that, guys, in the final episode of this season. Let's move on now. Okay, guys, things aren't looking very good for Lady Lara. It seems that the board is losing patience with her, and the next match is going to be vital. Hopefully she can win it and secure the promotion in the following episode. But yeah, it's not surprising that the board is not happy. They should have been first place as predicted, but yeah, guys, this is football, and you never know, guys. Okay, guys, so let's wish them good luck. They are going to play against Notts County at home, and this is a vital match. They are very close, one to each other, and wow, they've managed to win barely, but they overlap them, and that's a very good result for them. And I think that Lady Lara should be safe for now, unless she won't win the promotion playoffs. But hey, it was a pretty even match, lots of goals, and this guy Matty Taylor, 7 appearances and 5 goals, not bad. Greg Lewis as well, some really good stats on them. But yeah, guys, now we are last 4 matches, I think. We are on the last 4 matches. So, no, actually 5 matches. We are going to play one more in this episode, and then we have two more episodes. So a couple of episodes, then we are going to end the season, guys. Forest Green and Grimsby can still save themselves, but they depend on other matches results, so we'll see what happens. Okay, guys, time to play Luton Town away. They are currently sitting on the 5th position in the league, which is pretty good, I think. They are still pushing for automatic promotion. They can still do it. So this is going to be a difficult match, I have no doubt. Owen Thomas, it's his turn to be in the goal. To be honest, I would have preferred Doty or Ayton Williams, because they are more experienced, elder, and more wise. But I'll be fair with everyone, and if it's Owen's time to play, he will play. So that, in case you are wondering why I went with this selection. Let's see what else. I decided to keep Most Amazing in this match, and I'll partner him up with Michael Manx. He's still wanted, I think, by Walsall, and it's in his interest to go on loan for them. so he should put a pretty good performance for them. And let's see, I'll play myself in this match. I'm wanted by Burton Albion, I'm sorry. That's interesting. And of course we are going to pick the captain for this match, because we need our captain. And what else? I think this is the team, guys. This is the team. Oh, okay. One quick change. Let's see. Let's bring McLean on the bench, and that should be it. Okay. And Jay Barton can't play. I don't want to give a proper answer. Okay, so that's it. That's the start of the match, guys. And I'm really hoping that at least we don't lose. I don't think a draw would keep us on the first position, but I still don't want us to lose. We need to win this. So far so good. 10 minutes are up. And this isn't good. This isn't very good. Jack West is injured. But what option do I have? I have to replace him with Roger Johnson. Oh my god, I can't believe this. He will get to play again, but not now. I will change him later. Oh come on, that was a poor decision for me to try to keep the ball. I should have passed earlier. And now they have a chance. Come on, don't score, please. Okay. Owen gets to it. That's good. Shots like that will build up his confidence in the goal. And yeah, I'm really sorry for Jack, but I'll have to replace him. He's really struggling. So. Here he comes, guys. Here he comes. Our Lord and Savior, Roger Johnson. Oh, wow. Now, most amazing, he's injured. This is an interesting match. This is an interesting match, guys. Hopefully, these aren't bad injuries. We still need them in the following matches. They are vital for the team. Come on. Oh my god, Johnson wasn't even aware of this ball. Oh, come on, mate. Oh my god, he... Okay. Let's not jinx it. Let's give Roger a chance. I'm sure that... he can still be helpful for the team. We'll see. Now we have the ball and we are attacking. Come on. That was a little bit too powerful. I don't like this type of long highlights, because you don't know who is going to end up attacking. And it seems they are. And they managed to score as well. Not good. Not good. We've managed to get past the first 30 minutes of the game without conceding any goals, but now we did. But at least now we know one thing for sure. that with this team selection we won't win this match, we won't score. So I'm sorry, but I'll have to do this. Where is he? Okay, so I'm sorry, Roger, but you're out. You are pretty much useless. And we are going to play with three defenders and three attacking players. Let's change the tactics a little bit. Okay. That should do it, and hopefully we can score some goals now. I'm really sorry for Johnson, but we can't afford to lose this match, and with him in defense we had no chance against a good team like Luton at least. So let's see now. Bennett, he tried to reach for the ball, but he couldn't. Now we lost the possession again. Come on, lads. Concentrate a little bit, please. Jackie Wong. Not happy with this type of passes. Or attempts, at least. Come on. Come on, mate. I don't understand why Antonio is so slow sometimes, because he has some pretty decent stats in that department, but he seems very slow to respond and to catch up with the strikers. Okay, now we have a chance. It isn't offside, and we managed to score by Bennett. Our captain puts us back into the game. Okay, so a draw would still leave us on first place. So that's nice. That's very good. And this was offside, I think. I'm sorry to say, but I think the ref did a mistake here. It should have been offside, but I'll take it for sure. Come on, don't give back passes, please don't. Okay, we have a chance again. Then Bennett. Okay, that was good. Can't complain about that. We still have the corner, and we managed to equalize before the first half ends as well. That's very, very good. So let's see this corner. Come on. My god, are we going to wait for this? It's going to take forever, but yeah, I know that I could edit this and just skip a few seconds ahead for you guys, but I want to give you the full experience of the game. So I won't do cuts like that in my videos. And yeah, now we have resumed the game. And there are still 3 minutes left of play time in the first half. Wow, 4 minutes additional time. Okay, this is going to be a long match, I suppose. Let's hope nothing happens, and it didn't. Very nice. A quick pep talk, and you guys reacted well. That's good. And let's see what we can do in the second half, guys, with this unorthodox formation. Very nice, very nice. My clean, gets a clean shot and managed to win, to score. I think it was offside, I don't know, a second offside. Let's see that again. Okay, no, he wasn't offside, that's okay. It was a fair goal. Definitely. And let's keep the lead, guys, come on. Owen with a good save there. Okay, so I'm still on the field. Nice. I haven't seen myself for the past 40 minutes or so. I was pretty much inexistent in this game. I'm surprised that I have that rating. I shouldn't deserve that that high of a rating. Let's hope I can be more useful in the second half. And McLean, come on. Jack Young has some really good crosses. I really like them. And now Makengo, very nice. Helder Makengo with a good strike from, I think it was a pretty difficult position for him to score as well. A weird angle. Let's see that again. I was expecting Jackie to try to cross it from there, but he passed it wisely to Pavlicevic, and Pavlicevic managed to assist Helder Makengo. And I think now we are pretty safe. I think it's safe to say that we are going to win this. I am very pleased considering how the game started. And I think replacing Johnson was the wise decision. And yep, it was indeed. We are playing good football with two strikers up front and an attacking midfielder to support them. Very nice indeed. We have more options now in attack. I will consider this formation in the next season. In the pre-season at least, we are going to try some different formations. And we'll see which one is the best suited for us. And now they are attacking, come on. Okay, that was a good miss for us. Bad for them. And yeah, it's weird that we've wasted all our substitutions by now. Usually this is the time when I was making my first or second substitution. Good save there. Good save, very good save from Owen. I'm pleased with his performance in this match. He was pretty solid. Now they have a corner as well. Good defending. Okay. At the end of the season, guys, I will dedicate one episode only for stats. I will show every single one of you their stats and commentate a little bit over them. We'll discuss the future of the club and what's going to happen to the series. Well, nothing is going to happen. I will continue to upload, but I'm thinking of changing the format from two matches per episode to three matches. But I don't want to make the videos too long. And I don't want to make too many cuts in the editing process as well. So we'll see. We'll try with three matches, but if it's too long or I don't know, maybe we will convert back to two matches. You feel free to comment and leave your suggestion. I will read every single one of them. And very nice goal there from Helder Makengo. He managed to get the brace. I think McLean got two goals as well, so we have two braces, two double doubles in this match. I'm not sure, but I think McLean got two as well. So now they are pushing for the hat-trick. Yes, so McLean has two goals as well. Very nice. And they are not giving up. They are still trying to score. That's nice of them. But wow, what a difference from the first half to the second half. Much better, way better. And I really like playing with more strikers. The game is more exciting this way. Still 15 minutes left to play, with extra time as well. And that was a close one, but it's for sure it's too late for them to do anything about the result of the match. Makengo has a very nice score of 9.5, a nice rating. Let's hope he can improve on it until the end. Okay, that was a bit unlucky, but they continue to miss. I'll be honest, they had a couple of chances that should have been goals. They should have definitely been goals, but we were lucky. Antonio Amaral gets another yellow card. Let's hope he won't be suspended for it, because oh my god, our defense, they love their red cards. They really do. And yellow cards as well. Come on. Okay, we have a nice chance now. And Bennett misses. He could have gone for the brace as well, but that was a powerful yet missed opportunity. And we are in the last 3 minutes of the game, guys. So let's see. Okay, so I was really inexistent in this match. Every time I see my name, I remember that I'm playing. I don't think I've done anything in this match. And now they have a chance and they score. Score in the last minutes of the game, that's fine. It's okay, let them score a couple of goals, no biggie. Now I think this is the last highlight. And they have the possession. Okay. Okay, they managed to get the third goal as well. This guy. But it's pointless for them. It really is. The game was pretty even, to be honest. But we have the better players. And come on. That's it, guys. It should be the blown of the whistle. And we get the 3 points. Helder Makengo 9.3 rating, very good. And I think you guys deserve to be praised. Yep, we are top of the league. We have 2 points ahead of Coventry. And Redditt City are... they are pretty good, I think. They should be able to make up for the promotion playoffs. But we'll see that, guys, in the next episodes. Till then, take care and bye, guys.